Hey everyone, in this video, we're going to be talking about how to install Tkinter in Visual Studio Code on a Mac. If you do not have Visual Studio Code installed yet on your Mac, click on the video in the top right-hand corner of your screen now, or in the description down below to quickly install Visual Studio Code on your Mac. So let's get right into this tutorial. Let's begin by opening up Visual Studio Code by hitting Command and Space, searching Visual Studio Code, and hitting Enter. Now, let's go to our desktop and create a brand new folder that we will use for our Tkinter project. So I'm going to call it such. Now, inside Visual Studio Code, let's open up our Tkinter project. Now, we need a Python file to import Tkinter into, right? So let's create a new file through this button here and name it main.py. This will be our main script that we add all our Tkinter code to in the project, and the py indicating that we are using a Python file. Let's go up to view and open up our terminal window like so. As you can see, we are indeed inside our newly created folder on our desktop based on this directory here. So, in order to import libraries inside our folder, we need to create a Python virtual environment. To accomplish this, let's head down to our terminal and type Python 3.9, or whatever version of Python you are working with, -m venv, and then the name of your virtual environment. But I'm just going to call it StudySession. Now, if you go back to our file explorer on Visual Studio Code, you can see our virtual environment is now here. Let's first activate our virtual environment so that our terminal knows we only want to work within this environment. So type source, and then we need to access the activate file that was created with our virtual environment. To do that, we type source, study session, or the name of your virtual environment, bin, and activate. Now, you can see we are working with our virtual environment because of the parentheses names on the left of our terminal line. Now, Tkinter is actually a part of the standard Python library. Therefore, there is nothing we need to do other than import it into our main Python file, which we can do by typing import Tkinter. Then, to validate that Tkinter is working within our new virtual environment, let's type the following bit of sample code. As you can see, this bit of sample code creates a small pop-up window, and this validates that Tkinter was installed correctly. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding of how to install and get started with Tkinter on Visual Studio Code on a Mac. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.